name yet for this little one, the first arrival of 2015 at the Denver Zoo. That is a baby zebra born to mom named Crestone. And you won't see them out in public just yet. They're still bonding. Zookeepers don't even know yet if it's a boy or a girl, but they do tell us that baby and mom are doing just fine tonight.